Look, I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I tested out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly, set the bait down, and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct. So, you know, be careful. Deputy, we're set for a trial run. Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
I hope this fight ends soon. We're running low on men.
We owe you one for defending the
boy. I don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
Hey. How are we going? What's happening? I don't think we should get too comfortable around here. Ah! Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it? Normally, this place would keep bad guys in. We're using it to keep them out.
Adrenochrome to the bait mixture, but the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we could re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second. Sure this will work.
Instructed.
skunks could be moving. Okay, I'm here. On my way. Made it okay. Moving.
Damn it, Jason. You did it again.
I'm here.
You took the only map we have for the cabin with you. Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance.
You're lucky you got me.
Thank you.
Heading out.
Change his own tires doesn't deserve it.
Already there.
Fucking hell! Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I want them to suck.
Hold your breath. Stay down a sec. Made it. Probably wasting your time. Already there.
Watch it!
They won't be needing anything now.
Okay, I'm here. Now what? Made it okay.
I'd be caring right now, but I lost my gun locker key.
God damn, that was fun.
Thank you.
Cat. It's fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard on. Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny at school.
Hello, miss.
Here's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat. Fuck yeah!
that fresh Montana air.
Nice and quiet.
Let me know if you find anything. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Bugs can fuck right off.
Peaches has gorgeous eyes.
Nice pussy. Sun's so strong now. Fucking global warming. The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
There's nothing like machining your own parts. No need to depend on some catalog.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
Thank you.
Here, kitty, kitty.
On my way.
I can't believe it. The guy who took... Damn, Jake. It's you.
Want something?
We got ourselves a real symbolic victory here. Also, you know, a literal one.
I guess people can come back.
Move it.
Jeremy.
Keep the shot!
Move it! Gotcha!
Line up!
Go!
think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
I see something. Get ready.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a busted move except for Dan's
wind
and escaping.
You earned it. Too easy!
on fighting. Thanks.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the Cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job. Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. If my intel's right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you. This fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Faith and her people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
I'm about to move, except for Dan Sinnott's escaping.